start playing some games.
Well, I think we're really good on defense right now. I think our defense is ahead of our offense right now. So we just come in every day and we just work hard and just try to be the best we can.
That seems to be the opposite of last year. You know, the whole defense ahead of the offense. How different is that approach, knowing that you're going into the year with a different streak?
I think it's different. I think Coach Collins wanted to emphasize defense more this year because we basically returned all of our scoring from last year. So I think he wanted to focus more on defense this year because that was kind of our flaw last year and rebounding too. So that's the best.
What does that mean that you guys do return all that? That you return pretty much everybody from the scores?
Oh, it means a lot. You know, we come out on the court, we have a lot of confidence knowing that we can score the ball. So now we're just trying to focus more on defense and not trying to work the offense.
Who are these newcomers have you seen when they come in and step up and make impact?
Well, I think Patil, she comes in, she works hard every day. She's still learning, but she comes in and works hard. And Hyatt, she comes in and she does the same thing. It's kind of fast for them right now, but they do
great. So Sandra is also eligible now, and she's able to play. She's a veteran, too. What does she add to this team now?
She provides leadership, you know, a lot of strength down at the post.
We saw tonight that you can shoot the ball.